95% of what comes out of my mouth is either completely unnecessary information or it's ridiculously stupid. Or both. Sometimes it is so stupid that it's honestly a little bit impressive.